Okay. Here is the joke. A redneck calls up the White House and tells the receptionist, "I'd like to become the next president of the United States." The receptionist, "What are you, an idiot?" Redneck, "Why, is it required?" Ha ha.